Hi everyone, the training mode in Optuma has been designed to make it easier for you to test your trading strategies. So on a chart here, I've got a couple of moving averages and an RSI. So to enable the training mode, we click the student icon on the left of the actions bar or control T on your keyboard shortcut. And you'll notice that a panel has appeared on the right hand side of the chart. This is called the training panel. And you'll notice there's a date up here. And if we click that date, we can set that back to when we want to start our training mode session or when we want to begin our analysis. So I'm going to click that calendar there, and I'm going to pick a year. Let's say the end of October. And you'll notice that the chart has now, the last bar on that chart is that date. So everything that's happened since then has been hidden from view, which is great when you want to try a signal because your decisions haven't been biased by what actually happened because we don't really know. But what we can do is click the plus button there in the training panel, and this is a daily chart, and I've got the period set to day and the amount one. So as I click the plus button, we advance one day. And likewise, we can click the minus and go back in time. And you'll see that the tools and indicators that I have on the chart, they get applied as well. So we can use them for our signals. One of the other key features about the training mode is the trade tracker, where we can actually enter and exit trades. So let's say that that's a good point for an entry. I've just crossed above the moving average there off of that low. So I'm going to click the enter button on the keyboard, and you'll see the green arrow there appear on the chart. So as I keep advancing, I can look for my signal, my exit signal, which can be based on the RSI or moving average crossover or whatever it is that you want to test. So I'm going to exit there where it crosses that 13 exponential moving average. So I'm going to hit the exit button. Now you'll notice there's a show report option in the training panel. So when I click that, that'll give us all the statistics for that trade, such as the profit percent and the duration and so forth. But what I can do is keep adding trades. So, and we can also go short. You'll notice there's enter long and enter short option. So I'm going to keep advancing there, and let's say this is a short signal because I've crossed below both moving averages. So I'm going to select enter short, click enter, and then keep advancing the trade until my exit criteria has been met. So when it crosses back above that moving average there, it's also gapped up, so that's a good place to exit. And those statistics for that trade will be added to the trade tracker report. So I've now got two trades in there with an average profit of 6.6%. Another useful feature of the training mode is looking at two different timeframes. So on the screen here, I've got a daily chart on the left and a weekly chart of CBA on the right. So again, we're going to enable the training mode on the actions bar, and you'll notice that both training panels roll out, but what we can do is just roll off the middle one or the chart on the left hand side, the daily panel, and just control everything via the right hand side. So because now these two charts are linked, so I'm going to set the training date back to June 10th 2014, and you'll notice that both charts now are go back to that date. And again, as we advance, so I'm going to set this to bar on the right hand side. So for the weekly chart, so every time I hit the plus, a weekly bar is added. And you'll notice on the left hand side, five bars are added. So 1 week worth of trading is added to the daily chart. So I'll just click that one more time, and that weekly bar is comprised of the five bars on the daily chart. Likewise, if we set this to day, one bar will be added on the daily chart on the left, and then the weekly chart or the weekly bar on the right hand side will be built as we hit the plus button in the training panel. So, and again, the trade tracker works exactly the same way. We can enter and exit trades, we can add tools and indicators, but I just wanted to show you the link when looking at tiled charts that are linked using the training manager. Hope that's been useful. Any questions, as always, please visit us at help.optuma.com and let us know if you have any questions. Thanks very much.